Who are we away from work? Meet our extraordinary faculty and staff, and their alter egos.
Well, I certainly enjoy the campus. It's a beautiful campus. I like the academic environment, and I really like the students. The students that come here are hardworking. They're extremely respectful with faculty. A lot of them hold jobs outside campus, and they really come here because they truly like what they are doing and they really want to better themselves. I like teaching what's called the fundamental theorem of calculus. And I tell my students, you know, if nothing else, this is what you should get out of this course. I focus my research in computational fluid dynamics and the shallow water equations, and they describe flows along channels and coastal areas. One of my favorite pastimes is competing in triathlons, which involves open water swimming, riding a bicycle, and running. I usually train somewhere between 4 and 6 times per week. What I like about doing triathlons is you don't get bored doing always the same thing. My favorite part is definitely swimming in the ocean, whether it is summer or winter. We meet regularly early morning somewhere along PCH and swim anywhere between 45 minutes and hour and a half. If I go training in the morning, that kind of gives me energy to come here and feel really well and really focus on my work.